Mclusky, are Andrew Falco on guitar and vocals, Jonathan Chappell on bass and vocals, and Jack Eggleston on drums. The third album, The Difference Between Me and You Is That I'm Not on Fire, was released this spring. Like their past efforts, was recorded by Steve Albini in Chicago. They've just done a great tour of the US, and on the 8th of July, if you can afford the airfare, and which of us in Blair's Britain cannot, they're starting a five-day tour of Australia, and they return to the UK for the Wakestock Festival in Aberystwyth in Wales on July the 24th, and you can find out more at www.mclusky.net. And we spell Mclusky differently every single time we write it down. Tonight's session comes from Mclusky, second tune from them tonight, She Come in Pieces.
Slugs in the-
This is Mclusky. They're in session tonight. You should be ashamed, Seamus. Well, you could argue there was a little bit of beef art in that, and a bit of the Pink Floyd as well, I think. Mclusky, you should be ashamed, Seamus, not easy to say. And a version of that, of course, is on the current LP. And this is the last tune tonight from our session guest, Mclusky, Falco versus the Young Canoeist. Last tune tonight from Mclusky in session, and hopefully they'll be back again before, well, you know, before the year is out. That's a track called Falco versus the Young Canoeist.